Young Snail's gonna hold the mic now for a minute. Him, Gary, and Flamegeyser. Okay, so winner's final. Game number one. It looks like Nev is trying to hurry up and get this one over quick. Running in quick 20, 37 damage here on Bayonetta. You're from South Dakota, where Flamegeyser's from.
Yeah.
How do you think he fares against a character such as Mewtwo?
We've got our own Mewtwo, Whiteface.
Oh yeah, yeah, Whiteface was Mewtwo as well.
Yeah, that, as far as I know, he's done pretty good against, and they've faced a lot of bracket recently, so it's hard to tell, but the
last Hypertension Flamegeyser did beat Nev in the winner's side of brackets, so he has shown us before in the past that this is something we can do, but in the loser side of the game, it was a completely different story. Man, was not full time, and not going to make it work. Special. So this is big damage here. Ooh. Air dodge on top of here. Just
oh,
like
yeah.
That, the match is just flipped. Up here. Not yet. It's the back air out of there, but Flamegeyser in a bad position off stage. That fair is going to kill. He looks like he got a bit of landing power there. He's back up to the stage. Air notch fair. Ooh. He got to jump out before Mewtwo did. And his Mewtwo just assumes he's going to bounce it. Shadow Ball. Thunderman Duggan.
Oh, yes, Deeds.
SD. Sadly, the Flamegeyser guy. That's what you take those. You can nail. Okay, so game number two.
Yeah, I'm thinking he's going to take a battle. No, he's going to run, you can run it right
now. Back to Smash, it was a relatively, well, I mean, it was a close game, not relatively, that was a close game. Flamegeyser just happened to do it, so off stage. Too many attacks. Sometimes you can sort of track the ball and jump to that. There. Ooh.
Trying to go for that last pair, trying to finish him.
Too much damage though. Ooh, alright. You saw that thought going on. And that was the time where sometimes you just able to extend so much that person hits the platform with the tech, pure dodge to the platform, and just so many things can happen. The next match with the platform is over the point.
What are you getting out of that move on this quiz?
Definitely
fun,
so going off stage
for you. Yeah, I know. Badly.
here, trying to bait out those guys. This man with back here is really killed. Probably trying to avoid the back here, push himself into the box. Oh gosh, yeah, that air is just continuing the massive damage. There, trying to get another one. That is quite damage. All the damage that Flamegeyser has accumulated one head in this game has been overextended. Stay a little patient. Always wait for them to reach something.
Especially with HDK, I don't know, but Mana has something weird about your like fast falling and stuff where you have to like put the back pass to do that combo or else you won't hit. Oh, there's the back air, that's a good take to stop. Yeah. 87, yes. Fire or Shadow Ball can easily kill, I think.
Some big damage here. As I said a few moments ago, Flamegeyser has really got all of his damage in there. Tries to overextend him for something. It's not getting to him. Tries to pummel him. Just trying to scare him.
Flamegeyser definitely doesn't go off and edgeguard as much as he does to a lot of other characters.
What was the set count for Brian and Chris?
3-1.
It was 3-2.
Oh, for who? I don't know. The bracket's not the same.
Oh, he dive kicks straight
to get Shadow Ball. It's in front of him. Dude, this 4-0 might kill because Mewtwo is so light.
Don't go. That's a nice combo right there. Getting up. Oh, he catches him with the anti-air.
He did not see the pizza delivery guy. He did not see him.
Wow, Brad, he's in such a hurry.
You drive him. Yeah, I should tell you, to another fair. That's how you rack up 43 damage. Up here through the stage? Look at his sword.
That put the that would have killed them. What are scary moments? Now they're both at the magic percent. Oh, he takes out.
Get him off stage. And cover his back air.
I didn't get a chance to
mess
with him this time. Have we ever played
back air?
Is that like
a
wall? Careful, Shadow Ball is going to be scary. That's going to be it.
3-1. Now taking out Flamegeyser.